very ingenuitive. What is the word? Where you can do shit? I don't know what that is, but anyway, I got it open. It's fine. I don't know why they don't just make them twist off, okay? Like, what the fuck is this shit? They have this Mexican cola. I mean, like, come on. Like, have they have not discovered twist off tops? Like, give me a fucking break. Listen, boys. Yesterday was 4th of July. I had a lot of plans. Nothing happened. Unfortunately, it was sad. I had some real life friends that wanted me to hang out with them. And unfortunately, I didn't get a chance to do that because they didn't respond to my text messages. Now, I know my friends well enough to know that they weren't having fun without me. They were probably just laying in bed watching Netflix. So I don't necessarily feel left out, but it was kind of fucking annoying. Yes. I never actually thought about like the whole like anal bead thing. Like I always thought that was kind of just like a joke. And then whenever people are like that, you know, I go on to a show and I realize that like they're actually having a serious conversation about anal beads, which is like something, by the way, boys, my ass is a one-way street. Nothing goes into it. I'll tell you that right now. Not a damn thing. I'm straight as hell. I'm so straight, I could suck a dick. It wouldn't be gay. All right? Like, I'm not into that kind of stuff at all. I used to only watch lesbian porn because I thought if there was a dude's dick in it, I would be gay for watching it. I'm not gay. Nothing wrong with it, but I'm not. That's just not what I'm into. Okay? Y'all, like, I'm being real. Okay, I'm sorry. Like, was this too real? I'm sorry. Look, man, somebody's gotta tell the truth. Somebody's gotta tell. Have you enabled any new emotes? Yeah, I have. There's a new stupid face for you guys to put in chat. It's called LULW. And it's basically the same thing as LUL, but it's different. And that means that people are gonna wanna use it because, you know, they're ADD and they always have to do like the new thing. They always gotta try out the new thing, the fresh thing, the cool thing. You know, that's what it's all about, right? LULW, it doesn't work? Well, it'll work in time, all right? I enabled it right before the stream, and so it's going to happen whenever it's going to happen. Now he's calling a dead man's face stupid. Well, look, dude. Like, honestly, like, Total Biscuit, wasn't that, like, he was British, right? Like, actually, I don't even know. I think that Total Biscuit was British, right? Okay, so is there anything that's more British humor than having a guy die and people commemorating his death by putting a face of him laughing? Like, that is the most British humor thing that I've ever thought. Like, honestly, like, nobody, like, there's nothing that could be more British humor than that, okay? So, no, he would be completely fine with it. Don't worry. British are weird. Well, at least they're not pussies, man. If I did that in the U.S., look, all these people in the U.S. getting mad over somebody who's a Brit, and they just don't understand. Like, people over here don't understand black humor, okay? Like, you know, like, if I say that, they're probably gonna think that I'm racist. Like, that's what they think over here, man. Like, over there, all kinds of shit goes. And I love that, man. I do. Like, I love telling jokes that are bad. And I used to have, like, an hour of jokes about 9/11, and I can't tell any of them anymore because I, you know, I don't want to get in trouble. And so now I've just got to sit here and tell jokes about, sucking dick or something. And, like, I'm fine with that. I can talk about that all day, honestly. But, you know, sometimes a little bit of variety helps. The EU is banning memes. I mean, like, that's the EU, dude. I mean, like, the EU is different than, like, just Britain, right? And like, even they're cutting down that. Yeah, I hate, like, you know what they're trying to do? They're trying to make the internet unfun. They don't want people to have fun on the internet. If you look at it from that perspective and you fucking move backwards, that's what the whole fucking thing is, man. They don't want anybody to have fun. The meme law didn't pass, but they tried to pass it. Do you like Red Lobster? No, I don't eat lobsters. I've gone a long time, all right? I've gone a long time, no lobsters. I'm doing just great. I'm gonna tell you guys something right now. I never eat things that I haven't eaten before. I never do. You know, the thing is, like, I'm completely good with what I have right now. Nothing new. No changes, no new friends. All right, that doesn't make sense? It doesn't need to. All it needs to do is work. Okay, what about dick? Same rule, okay, same rule. Like, every single day that I want dinner, I want a steak, okay? Sometimes I might want taco with steak in them, or steak fajita, or steak strips, or chicken fried steak. What if someone bought a lobster for you? Then I wouldn't eat it. Like, I don't like them. I don't like seafood, man. Like, it's in the water. Like, I shit in the water. You know, like, where do you think toilet water goes? It goes into the ocean. Think about that, man. I'm basically eating my own shit if I eat a lobster. Steak lives in water? No, it doesn't. Like, I've never seen a cow swim. Never. Not even once. You originate from the water? No, I don't. That's why I don't take showers. Think about that. Why do you have a big dick in your bag, bottom row? How have I played the game for 12 years and I didn't realize this is a big red veiny dick? Oh my god. This is crazy. Yeah, it looks like it. What is it supposed to be? Oh, it's a bird. It's supposed to be a bird. Oh my god, that's crazy. Like, usually I'm very good at identifying dicks, but this one must have snuck by on me. I kind of feel like I've been slacking or something. Why do you have so much bread? I was really hungry. So one time, I'm gonna tell you guys a story, okay? You guys remember Korra, right? So this is in Mists of Pandaria. And Reg and Nelber were calling Korra fat in guild chat. And they were saying that all she was good for was making sandwiches. And she was getting really mad and triggered about it. She was getting pissed, okay? So my guild master messages me. And he says, Asmongold, we've got a pretty interesting problem. And I'm like, uh-oh, what's going on? I thought this was an actual problem. And he's like, is Corazil your friend? I'm like, yeah, I know her. And he's like, well, I don't really know how to say this. And I'm like, oh, fuck, what happened? And he's like, well, she filled the guild bank up with bread. And I'm like, what? He's like, yeah, every slot, every tab, with bread. And I didn't know what to say to him, right? I had no idea. I was like, I thought it was a joke. And so I go and I check, and it's full of bread. And I look at the log. Corazil has deposited 5 million bread into the bank. And he's like, well, I don't know what to do. I was like, well, I don't know what to do either. Like, nobody knew what to do about the situation because it's one of those things. It's like, how the fuck does that even happen? Like, imagine if a lobster gets into your house. What do you do? Who knows? Like, you don't even know. Like, because it's a situation that you're just not prepared for. And that's how I felt. Yeah, a lobster gets in. Yeah, what the hell do you do? And I had no idea. So I messaged her. I'm like, hey, Korra, how's it going? And she's like, hey. I'm like, how's your RBGs going? She's like, good. I'm like, well, so you're having a good time? And she's like, yeah. I'm like, well, listen, you dumb bitch. Don't put bread in the guild bank anymore. And she's like, oh, well, don't have them call me fat. And I'm like, okay, whatever. And that was pretty much it. And it was problem solved. Did you hear about Necro Goblin? I don't know who that is. I have no idea. Probably shouldn't have even read that. It seems like probably something. Did I say that wrong? Maybe I did. Either way, let me go over here and get this thing done. What? I didn't say that. Let me see. Are we getting the you know you did? I did not. Add him to the list. Yeah. Air Commander. Actually banned. Yeah, see, anything that I say that's even similar to that, people just go absolutely fucking insane. Chimin? No, Asmon? I'm gonna be fine, dude. I didn't say it. It was not... It's fine. Oh! GM chat request. Greetings! This is Game Master Servant. Do you have a moment to detest your ticket? Yes, yes I do. Okay, so let's see, I'm on stream, so if that's a problem, yeah, I'm gonna just put, you know what? Can I report this guy? Can I put this GM on ignore? Let's see, don't what? You cannot put me on. Okay then, alrighty. What's your slash played? My slash played on this character is 58 days. I'm a casual, okay? All right, so let me look at my slash played across all of my characters, since everybody always likes saying that. I have 1,283 days slash played. If you want to do the math on that, that's somewhere around 33,000 hours, I think. 33,000 hours that I've spent on this game. This is across my entire account. I play all day, I play every day. I have no regrets. I love this game. I don't feel bad about it at all. What was I gonna do? Imagine what I would be like without WoW. I'd be a productive member of society. Thank God that didn't happen. But look how many achievement points I have. 28,000. It's a lot. Look at my statistics. I've never died. This character has never died. Look at this. See that? Deaths. That's a bug. It should say zero. Fuck. Am I actually on?